Hello and welcome to the channel. In this video I'll be showing you how to bypass the Microsoft account signing requirement while installing Windows 11 and creating a local account. When you see this screen you'll want to press Shift and F10 together at the same time and then enter this command shown on screen. You basically don't want to have a network connection. I'll also put in the description other commands that you can try if this does not work. Then your device will reboot. Follow the setup steps. Now you can see our Don't Have Internet option. Click it. Now create a local account and password. Now pick the security questions in case you need to recover the account. Now finish the rest of the setup wizard. You might need to run these commands if your network connection is still disabled. Be sure to run these commands as admin. Now you can see the network connection is back. As you can see, this is the local account. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.